I'm so pumped to show you guys the new Ashley Levy backpack by Hat Brand. If you guys were dying for a new color or really wanted a blue, you guys need to run, not walk, and grab one of these right now. Boy mamas, I know you guys are going to absolutely love this, but I do want to mention, girl mamas, don't feel like you guys can't rock the ash blue too. I have two daughters of my own, and you guys, I am obsessed with this color. It's so dreamy. I love it so much. Let's get a closer look at the ash blue. You guys, isn't it gorgeous? It's so different and unique. I love that it's not your typical navy or baby blue backpack. I feel this is so wearable. Every single time I take it out, I feel so beautiful and feminine, which is so amazing because, you know, as a mom with two girls, I never thought I would be carrying a blue bag, but it works so nicely. So I love that Hat Brand makes diaper bags that are perfect for moms. You know, you can carry the bag that makes you feel happy, beautiful, and confident no matter what color you decide. If you guys follow Hat Brand for a while, you guys know they typically have yellow gold hardware, and the ash blue will have silver hardware. So here's a look at the double zipper pulls and the hardware here. And you guys, the logo is my favorite part of the bag, and it is stunning in the silver hardware. And you do have the option to purchase a poof separately. And isn't it so adorable with the ash blue? It's so stinking cute. I also love that you can mix and match the accessories too. You could do the pink poof, the blue one, whichever one your heart desires. I think it all looks so good together. The Ash Blue Levy backpack is made out of a water-resistant nylon material, and of course you have their signature 3D herringbone quilting here. This is definitely one of my favorite parts of the bag. It feels so nice and so soft, and every single time I take my Hat diaper bags out, I'm always rubbing my bag. It just feels so good. At the bottom of the bag, you do have feet to keep the bag off the ground. On the back, you do have a really nice grab handle. It's nice and understated, nothing too large. And you have wide backpack straps that are really nicely padded. You know, it really is comfortable to wear, evenly distributes the weight of the bag on your shoulders. And you guys, this is my go-to whenever I have a long trip out or I'm traveling because it's just so lightweight and comfortable. Also in the back, you have a magnetic slip pocket, perfect to store the changing pad that is sold separately on their website. Also included with the diaper bag, you have a long shoulder strap. This is completely detachable, so you have the option to carry this over the shoulder, crossbody, or you can use this to hang it over your stroller. And on the outside, you have two bottle pockets that are really roomy, and they are elastic and they can stretch out and hold pretty good sized bottles as well. They're not insulated, so do keep that in mind. I also love this flap right here and the detailing on it. It's so beautiful and I love the detailing of the pull. Really nice decorative touch. And now let's look at the inside of the Ashley Levy backpack. It has a gray lining and there's four elastic pockets on the inside. And at the top, a mesh pocket. And you guys, look at that opening. So big, you can see everything. I literally never have to dig around in this backpack. So in the front, you have the mommy pocket and you have a leather pulls. And look how cute that little logo is. So adorable. And this pocket is really nice and roomy. You can store quite a few mommy items in there. Now I'm gonna show you guys how I have the Ash Blue Levy backpack packed with the new pouch sets by Hat Brand. That's right, you guys, they have new pouch sets too. If you guys wanna see all of the details on the pouches that they have, check out the link below. I have an in-depth review and packing on those as well. I'm gonna start with the outside bottle pockets. In this one, I have my phone. And also down there, I have my car keys. In the other elastic pocket, I have a 20-ounce bottle. So you guys, it can hold a pretty big water bottle. Now let's look at the mommy pocket. I have my wallet stored in there. And I also have one of the smallest pouches from the Rose set. And in here, I have all of my makeup items in there. And you guys, I do want to mention that the new pouch sets by Hat Brand come in three different colors. So you can get them to match your diaper bag, or you can mix and match them like I do. I'll just start with the center compartment here. Off to the side, I have my daughter's cardigan. And in the front, I have the medium piece from the Rose set. And in here, I have it stored with all of my children's snacks. And then right behind that, I have the largest pouch from the blue set, and in here I have all of my potty training needs. Now let's look at the different pockets inside of the diaper bag. I love that the pouch sets can fit easily in those elastic pockets. Makes it so easy to pack. And then off to the right, I have the small blue one. And in here, I have my daughter's toys. And over on this side, I have the new beige pouch. You guys, this color is so beautiful. I love how neutral it is. And in here is my med kit. In the back, I have the medium blue pouch, and this one stores my daughter's change of clothes. And then right next to that pocket, I have all of my wipes. So I have boogie wipes. I also have hand and face wipes, tissues, and my hand sanitizer. All of the things to keep my children clean are kept in that pocket. And then this mesh pocket at the top. I love this pocket so much. It's so unique than any other diaper bag that I have. So I have pacifier wipes in there. I have a snack bag, and this has utensils. And then also my earbuds. Okay guys, that wraps up my review and packing video of the brand new Ash Blue Levy backpack. I love this bag so much. I love that it doesn't look like your typical diaper bag. It's so practical, so comfortable, so lightweight. It's my all-time favorite diaper bag. Don't forget to check out the link below to check out this brand new backpack. And also, I will have the link down below of the review and packing video of the new pouch sets also releasing by Hatbrand. If you guys had any questions, please feel free to leave them down below. And don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you all in the next video.